All new at 5, your help is needed to find this man. Police say he tried to rob a man sitting in his car outside Tuffy Auto Service Center in Port St. Lucie. That's where we find Ted White live with more on this weird crime. Ted?
Todd, it is not every day a suspect tries to rob a person who is sitting in their car and trying to get into a busy street and pull out onto that street. But Port St. Lucie police say that's just what happened here. They say the suspect walked up to the car and opened the driver's side door. When a 33-year-old auto parts delivery man left this Port St. Lucie business Tuesday morning, he never imagined he'd run into trouble.
He stopped for traffic. Some guy ran into his car physically, hit the guy's car with his body, and acted like he got hit. He opened up the driver's side door, told the guy that he needed to pay him some money for hitting him.
Police say the driver told the man he didn't have any money.
The suspect said, "Well, give me your wallet." And at that time, the victim grabbed his phone and started dialing for the police. The suspect grabs his phone. They kind of struggle over it. The victim was smart enough. He put it in reverse, kind of threw the guy off canter.
The suspect ran away. The driver called police. When officers arrived and talked with several business owners in the area, they learned that the suspect, who was wearing a hooded sweatshirt and two pairs of gloves, had also visited this gun shop right before the crime.
Came right over here and pointed to this gun. It's the Browning High Power, and he asked us how much it was going to be.
Alan Swartz says the man asked to see another gun.
Is this firearm right here? This is a Kel-Tec PF-11, which is also a 9mm.
They didn't let the man hold the weapons, and when they asked for his ID, they say he walked out of the store, all while the store's surveillance cameras were rolling.
If you are a criminal or planning to be one, to walk into a gun shop is probably one of the dumbest things you can do. We have alarms everywhere. We have video surveillance all over the place. And, of course, we had him right on video.
And that auto parts delivery person was not injured. He actually works across the street at the AutoZone as a delivery parts person. By the way, police say the first thing you should always remember is to lock your doors when you get in the car to prevent this from happening. If anyone recognizes the person in that picture and in that video, you're asked to call the police. We're live in Port St. Lucie. Ted White, WPBF 25.